Football season is officially over. But on April 11th...
This is the NFL draft.
We talk football?
We can always talk football.
Be the first...
This city deserves a championship.
...to see how it all begins.
Sexton's thinking of making a move.
I'm all ears. Let's talk.
Who you picking?
You want six?
Make a deal.
It's go time, boss.
Sonny, are we trading six?
Kevin Costner, Jennifer Garner.
You're out of your mind.
Yeah, I am. Haven't I proved that already?
Draft day.
I love this job.
Rated PG-13, April 11th.
Wow, I love that video. What about you? Now, as we signaled during the video, Quentin Tarantino, as we all expected, is suing the website behind the further leak of his latest screenplay, The Hateful Eight. The Django Unchained director has filed a copyright infringement against Gawker Media for publishing his written material online. This comes just 1 week after an unknown source leaked the screenplay, which caused Tarantino to cancel plans to shoot the project in 2015. Being a huge Tarantino fan, I'm so bummed about this. What about you? Let me know your thoughts below. And while you are doing that, you should also subscribe to our network of channels for all the latest releases. Bye!